need all the parts. But go for what is scarce. It's even scarcer now. And I still haven't figured out what a cupid is.
Your sons, have you chosen wives for them?
Oh, Shem and Ham have already married, Father.
Women from the tribe of Seth?
Yes, of course.
That is your salvation. You are perfect in your generations. The blood of your family was never tainted by the race of Cain.
No, Father.
What about your third son, Japheth?
Japheth is...
Have you chosen a wife for him?
Yes, Father. Several, actually.
He'll only need one.
Yes, I know. But he refuses to marry any of them.
Refused?
He's young. But he's a good boy, Father. And now he says he's found someone.
His father should choose.
Yes, I know. But I thought if I chose his choice, if you see what I mean.
However you do it, choose quickly. Or else Jacob will have to get on the ark alone.
I understand.
Everything must be perfect.
Yes, Father. But Father,
yes.
What of the animals? Where would they come from? So many of them are dead now, you know.
Finish the ark and see what you will see.
Riddles. Always riddles.
Finish the ark.